Assalamu alaikum dear students, hope you are fine by the grace of Almighty Allah. Welcome to NIVS Home School. I am Mizan Rahman, Assistant Director of Islamic Studies of National Delhi University School, Morning Shift, Banasri, Dhaka. Today, I would like to take an Islamic Studies class for the students of class 4. Our today's topic is FV and matching. Today's topic is FB from 1 to 26 and matching from 1 to 15. Time annual. Today's FB and matching for annual term from whole books. So it is very important today's lecture. Time annual, today's lecture number 25 and HW number 24. Okay, dear students, let's come to the board and listen. Fill in the blanks 1 to 26. Number 1. Purity is the part of dash. Purity is the part of Iman. Taharat means dash. Taharat means purity. Dash is the task to be performed before Salat, Wuzu. Wuzu is to be performed before Salat. Dash can be performed without Wuzu. Answer, Salat. Salat can be performed. Salat cannot be performed without Wuzu. Question number 5. Bad behavior is called dash. Bad behavior is called dishonest. Bad behavior is called dishonest. Under the legs of mother, there is dash for children. Under the legs of mother, there is paradise or heaven. Under the legs of mother, there is paradise for children. Question number 7. We will salam to those who are dash in age, who are elders in age. Elders in age. We will salam to those who are elders in age. Question number 8. Dash remarks to farz in Salatul Janaza. Dash rakats are farz in Salatul Juma. Dash rakats are farz in Salatul Juma. Answer, 2 rakats. 2 rakats are farz in Salatul Juma. Question number 9. Greediness dash asmas. Greediness harms asmas. Harms us mass. Question number 9. We will not dash for anything. We will not waste for anything. We will not waste for anything. Question number 11. In the Quran Majid, the name of dash, Nabi, Rasul are mentioned. Dear students, we know that there are 25 prophets and Nabis are named or mentioned in the Holy Quran. So answer will be 25. Question number 12. The name of the great novice dash was Abu Talib. The name of the great novice, uncle. Uncle was Abu Talib. The name of great novice uncle was Abu Talib. Number 13. The great Nabi had deep faith on dash. The great Nabi had deep faith on Allah. Okay, dear students, now we'll start question number 14. The meaning of the word helpful fuzul is dash or association. The meaning of the word helpful fuzul is peace association. PEACE, Peace Association. The meaning of the word helpful fuzul is peace association. Number 15. In the first 3 years, dash persons of male and female accepted Islam. Answer. In the first 3 years, 45 persons of male and female accepted Islam. Question number 16. Allah Ta'ala sent dash to invite and guide people to the path of Allah. Allah Ta'ala sent Nabi Rasul. Nabi Rasul. R-A-S-U-L. Allah Ta'ala sent Nabi Rasul to invite and guide people to the path of Allah. Question number 17. The Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam was an dash. The Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam was an orphan. O-R-P-H-A-N. Orphan. The Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam was an orphan. Question number 18. Al-Amin means most dash and most reliable custodian. Answer. Al-Amin means most trustworthy and most reliable custodian. Trustworthy. T-R-U-S-T. Trustworthy. W-O-R-T-H-Y. Trustworthy. Al-Amin means most trustworthy and most reliable custodian. Okay, dear students, it is also will be gaps. So you have to memorize this word also. Question number 19. Dash were buried alive. Answer. Baby daughter were buried alive at the age of Jahiliyyah in Arabia. So answer will be baby daughter. B-A-B-Y, baby daughter. D-A-U-G-H-T-E-R. Baby daughter were buried alive. Question number 20. The Holy Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam gave high dignity to dash. The Holy Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam gave high dignity to women folk. W-O M-E-N, Omen Folk, F-O-L-K. The Holy Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam gave high dignity to Omen Folk. 21, question number 21. The Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam was the model of dash. The Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam was the model of kindness and forgiveness. It will be two questions, kindness and forgiveness. You have to write two words, kindness, K-I-N-D-N-E-S-S, kindness and forgiveness, F-O-R-G-I-V-E-N-E-S-S. The Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam was the model of kindness and forgiveness. Okay, dear students, question number 22. The Holy Grave of Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam is at the dash. The Holy Grave of Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam is at the Masjid Nabawi. M-A-S-J-I-D Masjid E Nabawi. N-A-B-A-B-I Masjid Nabawi. The Holy Grave of Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam is at the Masjid Nabawi. Question number 21. Allah is dash with those who do ibadat. Allah is pleased with those. Pleased. P-L-E-A-S-E-D. Pleased. Allah is pleased with those who do ibadat. Question number 24. One who perform azan is called muazzin. It's called dash. It's called muazzin. M U A double Z I N. Muazzin. One who perform azan is called muazzin. Muazzin is Arabic word. It means convener. Question number 25. Khutba means dash. Khutba means a speech. Speech. S P double E C A S. Speech. Question number 26 and last one from the fill in the blanks. Telling lies is dash. Telling lies is the root of all sins. The root of all sins. A double L sins. S I N S. Sins. The root of all sins. Telling lies is the root of all sins. Okay, dear students, now we'll start matching sentence from 1 to 15. Question number 1. This is left-hand side and this is right-hand side. You have to match with left-hand side with right-hand side. Okay, question number 1. None but Allah. None but Allah. Answer will be question right side 5. None but Allah. Do not worship. So make a line from 1 to 5. None but Allah, do not worship. Okay, question number 2. Purity is imans. Purity is imans. Question number 2, answer will be 4. Purity is imans, part. Purity is imans, part. Question number 3. Farz item of wuzu, 4 items. 3. Answer will be right side option 1. Farz item of wuzu, 4 items. Question number 4. The most important ibadat is salat. The most important ibadat is salat. So answer will be question 4. Answer will be right side part of sentence number 2. Question number 5. It means happiness. So answer will be 5 with 3. It means happiness. Okay, dear students, now we'll start question number 6. If character is good, then it answer will be right side number 8. If character is good, life becomes beautiful. Question number 7. Well with parents. Question number 10. Right side 10. Well with parents, behalf. Question number 8. Teacher in the path of honest and just. Question number 8, answer will be right side question number 6, part number 6. Teacher in the path of honest and just, teach to walk. Question number 9, dust and rubbish, where and there, will not throw. So answer will 9 number with question number right side number 7. Question number 10. The man who does not promise has no religion. So 10 number option answer will be question number 9. Part number right side part number 9. The man who does not promise has no religion. Okay, dear students, now we'll start question number 11. The mother of Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, Amina, died when he was at the age of 6. So answer will be question number 11 with 13. Question number 12. The great Nabi established Hilful Fuzul at the age of 15. So answer will be 12 number with 11. Right side part of 11. Number 13. Left hand side. Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam attained nubuwat at the age of 40. So answer will be 13 with 16. Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam attained nubuwat at the age of 40. Question number 14. Hilful Fuzul is a peace organization. A peace organization. So answer will be 14 with 15. A peace organization. Paradise for a child lies at the feet of the mother. So answer will be 15 with right side 14. Paradise for a child lies at the feet of the mother. Okay, dear students, now I will again recite with full sentence. Dear students, you have to must write full sentence as answer of matching. Not only like this, you have to write full sentence. Such as question number 1. None but Allah do not worship. Number 2. Purity is iman's part. Question number 3. Farz item of wuzu, 4 items. 4 number. The most important ibadat is salat. It means happiness. 6 number. If character is good, life becomes beautiful. Number 7. Well with parents behalf. Number 8. Teacher in the path of honest and just teach to walk. Number 9. Dust and rubbish here and there will not throw. Question number 10. The man who does not promise has no iman. Question number 11. The mother of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, Amina, died when he was at the age of 66. Dear students, we know that died of father of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam before he is born. But when he was the age of only 6, his mother was died. And when he was only 8 years old, at the time died his grandfather Abdul Muttalib. Okay, dear students, so its answer will be the mother of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, Amina, died at the age of 6. Question number 12. The great Nabi established Hilful Fuzul at the age of 15. Question number 13. Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam attained Nubuwat at the age of 40. Hilful Fuzul is a peace organization. Number 15. Paradise for a child lies at the feet of the mother. Okay, dear students, now I will give HW. Today's HW number 24. Fill in the blanks. Only 15. Only answer. Any 15. Only answer. Okay, dear students, fill in the blanks. Any 15. You have to write only answer from 26. Any 15. Only answer. This is your HW. Okay, dear students, you have to do HW very carefully and completely, because HW is very, very important for you. We will give the CD marks, diary marks and HB marks, total 25 marks for every subject as a performance of HW. And this number will be added with the final examination. By this way, you will get the merit list. So you have to be careful about your HW. And submit your HW on every Sunday from 8 a.m. to 4 p.m. by your guardians or any other persons. Okay, dear students, no more today. See you again, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.